Boxing fans, our main event, six rounds of action in the lightweight division. Our judges in our main event, Terry Beecher, Eric Marlinsky, Wynn Kintz, and our main event, referee Ricky Gonzalez. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He comes to us tonight from Rochester, New York. He weighed in at 135 pounds, red trunks, white trim, professional record, 8 victories, only 1 defeat, 1 draw, 3 wins coming by way of knockout. Please welcome Darnell Good News Giles. And his opponent fighting out of the red corner. He comes to us tonight all the way from Elias Pina, Dominican Republic. He weighed in at 136 pounds. Also red trunks, white trim, professional record, a perfect 9 victories, no defeats. 6 wins coming by way of knockout. Please welcome Ayudi AK-47 Bernardo. Our referee, Ricky Gonzalez, has our fighters' final instructions.
Go, AK-47!
I gave you the instructions in the dressing room. Expect a good, clean fight. Protect yourself at all times. Obey my commands at all times. Touch them up.
6 rounds. Lightweights.
already bought tickets.
Thank you. Toxic fans, after six rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards. Judge Terry Beecher scores the bout 57-56 for Giles. Judge Eric Marlinsky scores the bout 58-55 for Bernardo. And Judge Wing Kidd scores the bout 60-53 for your winner by split decision. From Ilias Pina, Dominican Republic, AUD AK-47, Bernardo. Boxing fans, on behalf of Aries Promotions, thank you very much again for coming out in force to support boxing in the capital region. Thank you very much. I wish each and every one of you a very Merry Christmas, a Happy Hanukkah, and a wonderful, safe, and healthy New Year. Good night, everybody.